Oh man, this is gonna be an awkward hit. I can already feel the waves are really listing the ship a lot. I can only imagine what a wave that size is gonna do here. Alright, here she comes. Alright, so we're actually gonna experience... Want to keep up with the latest Komodo gaming videos? Be sure to subscribe and click that bell. Hello YouTube, Komodo Gaming here, bringing you guys another episode of Stormworks Build and Rescue. And yes, folks, we are back once again, and today we are back with Sinking Tuesday. So today we have a special treat here. We have the SS Louisiana, and this is by Commander Shark. And I've actually been holding on to this ship for about a week now. This thing is fantastic. It kind of reminds me a little bit of like a modern ocean liner. It's like got that classic look, but if you look at the interior, it doesn't really resemble an old ship. But this thing has a full interior. Like there are a ton of decks here, tons of rooms. I've spawned in over 20 NPCs here, and today we're gonna have an epic sink. So if you want to download this, I will provide a link down in the description. Now this thing does have a sink button, so I think what we're gonna do here today, because a lot of people have been saying maybe I'm getting off the ships a little too fast, I'm actually gonna stick around and we're gonna try to experience some of the sink. We'll try to move the passengers out onto the decks, and our means of survival here, I know you see a ton of lifeboats. These actually do not deploy. We have...